Here it is, folks, the most anticipated motorcycle of 2017. Husqvarna just pulled the wraps off the final production version of the 2017 Husqvarna 401 Vitpilen and 401 Svartpilen. And, most importantly, and thankfully, it actually looks a lot like the concepts and prototypes we've seen teased over the past year or two. As we already knew, the 401s are built using the framework for the KTM 390 Duke, which means they're powered by a 375cc single-cylinder motor that produces 44 horsepower and is fed through a 6-speed transmission. Suspension comes in the form of a 43mm WP fork and WP monoshock at the rear. Bi-bri brakes, 4-piston up front and single in back, bite a 320mm disc up front and 230mm in the rear, and feature Bosch's 9.11 MB 2-channel ABS standard. The frame is listed as a steel trellis frame, but no word yet if it's the same one on the updated 390 Duke that was released today. It is interesting to note how the two brands are starting to diverge, even while still using so many of the same building blocks. Alongside the 401 Vitpilen Cafe Racer and 401 Svartpilen Scrambler, Husqvarna had something they're calling the 401 Vitpilen TA at the show, which appears to be a Farkle version.